Yeah, mid lane. He's going to end up going down as well. There's no way to get there in time. So, again, Execration. Death losing themselves their Witch Doctor.
Rotation here from Execration. If they land the Burrow Strike, Alina likely dead.
There we go. Nando's coming in for it, able to dodge Space Shift. Seal's going to take some damage, and Nando maybe in trouble. The Burrow Strike. Are they going to be able to get him down? He's able to get the jaunt away.
He's got Wand. He's got Magic Wand.
Are in trouble. Can they actually? No, they can't kill off this Alina. It doesn't look like. Maybe he dies to the next Maledict type, but it's not going to be there. And Armel survives somehow. Witch Doctor pays the price.
Well, my prediction is that Clutch Gamer had the better lanes, and it seems like that is somewhat coming true. Nando should be very careful. Silence through the trees, boom back, making it look easy. One more Laguna Blade just to secure the kill. I'll talk about that one later. Boom back runs the other direction, trying to save Armel. And the reason that he went for the Laguna there is because the Silence was running out. Had he registered an auto attack, Lina's projectile is very slow. By the time the projectile would have went there, I think the phase would have been back up. So
you would have had your wow moment again. That would have been. They also get another kill on the
might get another
in the
one
top lane.
Raging,
trying to turn this. James needs to be able to get out. They are going to pull back in. Raging Potato, a quick couple bits of damage, and no need for Laguna Blade. Armel finds himself another kill. Has just been one of these heroes, or one of these players rather, in the mid lane that always ends up getting his by the end of the game, even if he has a bad lane and sages up top. They're gonna go after Fly solo. Constant aggression. Rappy is here as well. He's gonna try and see if he can make something happen. Boomback's in the area as well. No mana currently, and with Raging Potato running back in, we'll see if they can actually make this turnaround happen. Lemic has shown up. There's the Burrow Strike. Gonna connect the damage coming in, and well, Rappy ends up paying the price as well. Silencer, he's going to rotate up, but far too late to make any meaningful action happen.
But looks like he wants to pick a top kill. They do spot the puck porting in with the ward, but Rappy perhaps reacting a little bit too late.
Now that's going to be Rappy going down.
Nice.
Manages to die just barely. Yeah. I think.
They did enough damage.
He died in the fountain.
Yes, they did enough damage such that when the TP went out, it broke the
coil.
Bottom lane, James.
Maybe gonna be in trouble. Got a big bad wolf trying to huff and puff and tear down that Legion. Lemic showing up as well. He will have a Burrow Strike, but might just end up paying the price. They actually managed to find the Silence onto him, and so that's gonna be a dead Legion and most likely also a dead Sand King. Back's able to sneak his way out of there before he ends up taking the tower shots and die. A trade of towers is most likely going to commence now.
Oh, but bottom though, I think James might just get picked here.
Yeah, Lycan, if he wants to, he actually doesn't have ulti, so they need to time this
Master
pretty
Madness.
Well. And there's going to be the Howl turning, trying to fight, trying to bring him down time. It is going to be there.
This hero is insane with MLM and with Show